Savannah police are now on the scene of a shooting. It happened earlier today at the intersection of West 38th Street and Bullock Street in downtown Savannah. According to SPD, it happened at around 1 this afternoon. One person was seriously hurt. The victim is now receiving care at Memorial Health University Medical Center. It's unclear if anyone has been charged at this time.